China now has its first law to protect the deep seafloor environment. It was passed on Friday by the Standing Committee of the National People's Congress. The legislation says the government encourages international cooperation on the exploitation and surveys of deep seafloor resources, but only after assessment on the environmental impact. And any maritime project must be carried out with the precondition not to harm the ecosystem. Now, the law goes into force on May 1st.